Hey everyone, welcome to some Paladins gameplay. Earlier today I played a couple Paladins games, and that's the footage you're watching. Both games had very interesting champion lineups, and the second game was a really close call, so make sure to watch till the end. I'm doing a voiceover because my mic stand that I use normally broke, and I can't really get close to my microphone while playing Paladins. Yeah, it sounds really bad when I'm far away from it. Anyways, I hope you enjoy the video. Nice. Might be better off point tanking, honestly. It's dead. No? You got healed. Oh. Yeah, they're gonna push. We might have a chance. I'm trying to decide whether to ult or not. I mean, this could work out, actually. Have to go like left side here. He's dead. We might actually get this. Speaking of killing sprees, probably gonna ult here pretty soon. Damn, Monty came in. This is close. We could still get this, possibly. I did not even know that's possible for a Terminus to jump up there. I'm just gonna die at the same time so I can respawn at the same time. I don't know what's my record.
Five, four, three, two, or five. pretty hard.
Oh shit. I didn't expect him to actually do that. I'm not sure if Life Rip's a good buy here or not. I kind of don't think it is, but I kind of think it is at the same time. We can stagger this terminus. That's probably going. Maybe. Yeah, nice. I'm not pushing this one either. I'm guessing we're just gonna have to cap.
So here I made a really big mistake. I was trying to wait here, hoping that Lex would try to flank or something, and nothing like that happened. The Makoa died really early, and so did the Corvus, and we lost point. I probably should have just pushed up, and it probably would have worked out way better. We may have had a chance. So you might be noticing this next game is a little strange. Both teams are solo tank, and unfortunately the last pick, which I thought they were going to play frontline, winded up playing second healer. So now I'm going to have to solo tank as Ashe, which usually doesn't work very well. But luckily it is just one tank versus one tank, so it shouldn't be that bad. I can't really point tank with Ashe very well. By the way, this is a perfect example of why Sarasol isn't actually like that good. Shields or basically anything in between you and the ult will block it. You might be surprised what kind of amazing flanks you can do if you just like stay on your mount.
Dude, Sarris. You will die. Yep, see? You died.
Really? How?
It's fine, that's like a waste of Zin's ult, so.
Really?
He died right after.
Was that herbal?
No. It's just a spell, it's not a waste. He helps his ult.
Alright, watch this carefully. You're not going to want to miss it, trust me. Yeah, so I sped this up because I was here for like a solid minute.
I can't do anything with those two.
Go back.
Zin Moji.
How does it feel to lose so bad? Was that herbal? Have you met my friends?
Damn, I can't get to her. Hang on.
Move or fall.
30 seconds remaining.
Oh crap.
This is not.
It's bad.
Just try to do one. So if I had to be my ult, if I could have
I was thinking, let's go right side. This should be fun, but nope.
Speaking of killing sprees, we've got one coming up.
I'll protect you.
if that ult was worth or not.
Is that herbal?
That's five in a row. Sends up top of the bridge.
Stay behind me. Have you met my friends? No. How does it feel to lose so bad? I'm glad I can count on you.
No, Zin, no.
Oh, crap.
Again, and no one was surprised.
Powerful, good showing. Powerful, good.
I need to buy
well fought.